I've been doing some homework on this kid Toby Marshall from Mount Kisco. This kid was a phenom. Used to tear up the local circus. Him and his dad, man, they campaigned like champions. Of course, Mount Kisco had another great Dino Brewster. Y'all know Dino. Went on to race in the big leagues at Indy, and Toby just kind of fell through the cracks. Well, here's some news, Cretans. Toby's been running again, and running fast. Real fast. Fast as that grim taquito will take him. Toby, you want to fly with the eagles? You need bigger wings, son. I'm just telling you right now that if Toby Marshall ever got a car worthy of his talents, he could be towing the line at De Leon.
Give me 4 clicks of compression.
Alright.
Actually, make it 3. No, 2. 2 is perfect.
You want to make up your mind? What is it? 2, 3, or 4?
Exactly. Yo, guys.
You know I'm gonna hurt you, right? 2. Thank you.
Guys, Joe, you gotta check this out, man.
Yo,
Monarch's on fire.
Cretan, go ahead.
Monarch, this is Daryl from East Orange. What would you let a redneck trust fund baby into the De Leon? I mean, he doesn't deserve to be in a winner-takes-all race with multi-million dollar cars. Come on,
call
Monarch.
Do I get to talk? Daryl, if your parents ever smacked you upside the head, see, this is a case where sometimes you just need to be kids. Daryl, it's my show. I get... Shut up! Listen to me! Daryl, one important question. Have you ever even driven a race car? That's what I thought. Let me explain to all you people out there how this works one more time. It's my race. It's the De Leon. I created it. It's rarefied air, kids. It's beautiful. I decide who gets in and who does not get into the race, okay?
I loved your dad. He was the customer of the bank for 30 years. 30.
What y'all talking about?
Final line just took down Steve, heavy Chevy in the Arizona desert.
That?
Oh, it's just an old customer of my dad's.
Oh, I didn't recognize him.
Yeah, he might bring his car in on Friday.
What's wrong with it?
We're trying to find out.
I was thinking about the race tonight. We should get there early. 5 cars, race is full. Pot should be like what?
5 grand. Some coaches burn.
Monarch gave you a shout out.
Then he shit on your car.
Yeah, no, I heard.
Never mind that. While Monarch was talking about you, I had a vision.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Quiet, okay? Happen to like his visions. Pete, proceed, please.
see water and the sun. And your sister in a bikini.
Shut it.
I see Toby looking at a lighthouse. I see you. You're gonna win De Leon.
Really?
Right. Thanks for the vote of confidence, Petey, but I got my hands full trying to beat Jimmy McIntosh and you tonight, so.
Ah. My sister and Dana were here. She didn't tell me she was coming home, Toby. Sorry.
It's fine.
Coming with Dino isn't.
What's this fool even doing back here, man?
Well, maybe he just came to watch how a real racer drives.
Guy raced Indy. Doesn't get more real than that, Finn.
Appreciate it.
Let's go, Toby. You don't need that distraction.
No, it's fine.
All right, boys. Race is gonna start soon. Ben, you should head up.
I just want to let you know I'm going because I want to, and not because you told me to. Just know that.
Okay. Way to put your foot down, Benny.
Nice pleather jacket, homie.
Hey.
Hi, guys. Hi, Petey.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good.
Are you racing tonight?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Okay.
Okay. Hi, Toby.
Anita.
I'm really sorry to hear about your dad. Did you get my flowers?
Yeah.
And thank you for watching out for Pete.
He's like a little brother to me.
How's the shop?
The shop is, it's good. It's good.
Yeah?
How's the city?
It's different than I expected, but not here.
Why are you still allergic to Mount Kisco?
Actually, Dino has something he wants to talk to you about.
I doubt that.
After the race, though, I don't want to distract you.
You should have stayed in Manhattan. You look beautiful.
How are you feeling?
Good. You got the roads locked down?
Boat is clear. We are at the finish line and Benny's in the Cessna.
Liar One, you standing by?
Here we go with this again.
I wouldn't have to use that handle if you stopped telling people you flew Apache helicopters.
I took an Apache for a joyride, okay? That's all I said.
I know that's what you said. We just don't believe you.
Hey, man, look, just because I'm a crew chief doesn't mean I don't know how to fly. You gotta have balls of titanium alloy to do what I do. So I need a little respect, a little R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
All right, enough messing around. All right, what's the status? Liar One.
Clear, and this is Maverick. Call me Maverick, or I will kamikaze this into your nutsack.
Mind if I watch?
advise, I got traffic ahead. Repeat, I got traffic ahead.
Lucky.
It's not luck. He's patient.
Father Joseph, make sure you send me a beer, buddy. Hello?
That's what we do. That's right, Benny. My man.
Oh, you had him, brother.
Nah. Mm-mm. I had him in the turns.
Where were you? We missed you, brother. We missed you.
What you mean, where was I?
I was flying. Watching your butts. You were flying?
Flying.
I didn't see him flying.
I didn't. Oh, now y'all gonna play me like that.
I didn't see him fly.
Did you see
Maybe
him
you should ask the shopping cart guy if he saw you flying.
Shots fired. Boom, boom. So I'm supposed to watch out for cops, fly the plane, make sure you got a clear lane, and look out for homeless people coming out the shadows. I didn't get that memo. I'm sorry.
Nice driving. I'm impressed. Toby Marshall, the man to beat in Mount Kisco. Sorry about your old man. I know you were close.
You, lost, Dino? I haven't seen you around for a long time. Figured, you know, you must be lost.
So nothing's changed. After 10 years, you want to just pick up some locker room fight.
What do you want?
I want to see you build a real car.
I got plenty of cars to build, Dino.
Yeah. How's that going for you? I didn't come to insult you. I came to make a business proposition. Could be a game changer for you.
You're handing out dreams now, Dino?
You know, I've seen 100 custom racing shops since I left this town. I still haven't seen work as good as yours.
That's these guys, not me.
I have a very special car that needs to be finished.
What kind of car are we talking about?
Ford Mustang.
A Mustang.
Ooh. It's the one Ford and Carol Shelby were building when Carol died.
How'd you get it?
Mr. Shelby and my uncle, they were close. You finished building my Mustang like you rebuilt that Gran Torino. I'll give you a quarter what we get for the car.
A quarter?
Car's worth $2 million. Minimum. That's $500,000 in your pocket. Forget about the past, Toby. It's history. I'm here to make peace. And money. Don't answer me now. Just think about it.
I don't need to think about it. I'll do it.
I'll get the car here tomorrow.
I just want to be the first to take the floor here and ask you, have you lost your mind? You gonna have us work for Dino Brewster? Word?
What are you thinking, Toby? You don't want to have anything to do with that piece of shit.
And look, if this is about Anita trying to get her back or something, do it another way, homie. Write a poem or some shit, okay? I'll help you out. Dear Anita, nothing is sweeter than Anita. A really Anita. Anita. And I just came up with that just now. Just now.
Hey, oh, forget about that fool in his turtleneck, right? Just tell him you're out. We're doing fine without him.
We're not.
Hey, we're not doing fine.
Look, I'm behind on the loan. That guy from earlier. Okay, that guy's from the bank. And he's just gonna keep coming back.
Toby, you say we need him? Then I'm with you.
Wait, we made $5,000 tonight.
It's gotta be enough to make the payment.
What about next month?
We'll figure it out. We always do.
This time's different, okay? You guys don't show up tomorrow to work on that car. We're gonna lose this place.
Hey, come on, guys. This is Carol Shelby. This is an opportunity of a lifetime.
We're doing this. All right, for Toby. 9:30 tomorrow, don't be late.
Cheat, man. Quit cheating.
Just can't keep up. Shit.
Here we go.
We got a lot of work to do.
Yeah.
You like that car over there?
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah. We built that.
Oh, so you're a mechanic.
That was real smooth, bro.
Hey. You like that car over there?
Okay. Excuse me.
Yeah. We built that. We're mechanics. Not afraid to get our hands dirty. Know what I mean?
Like that car over there?
Does it go?
Fast. Very fast. Pete.
Aren't all Mustangs fast?
Well, this one was built by Ford and reimagined by Carroll Shelby, the greatest performance car builder in American history.
She's not from around here, Petey, so she probably has no idea who Carroll Shelby is.
But why is it so fast?
It's 900 horsepower, baby.
Is that a lot?
Are you kidding me? Look, miss, this isn't the kind of car you can just go to the mall and buy. Trust me when I say it's one of a kind.
Can I see the engine?
Sure.
.8 liter aluminium block, SVT supercharger and racing headers. Yeah, it's quite nice actually.
I wasn't expecting that.
Nor was I.
Why? Because I'm a woman or because I'm from England? Mr. Shelby's first Cobra was built using an AC body made in England. It had a Ford 260 CID V8 engine. But of course, you already knew that. Life can be full of surprises.
I find life to be full of people who think they're smart because they have a fancy accent. No offense.
Some taken.
I really love Piers Morgan.
So this is how it goes, is that you're very quiet and very tough, and then you're just constantly cracking these hilarious jokes.
Hey, Jules.
$3 million's way too much for this car, do you know?
Well, that's what it costs. Let's see what Ingram thinks.
I am what Ingram thinks, and he thinks two at the most.
Well, three is the number.
Three's absurd. That's why nobody's bid on it.
No, it's the best car I've driven since Indy. You haven't driven it, do you know? Toby's hit the keys the whole time.
Do you want me to turn around and plug my ears while you all get on the same page? What's the top speed?
180.
230.
230?
He's talking about a theoretical top speed.
I know that you don't really talk, but maybe Mr. Strong and Silent could be a little less silent.
She'll go at 230.
Top NASCAR speed ever was 228.
This car's faster.
...8 a.m. tomorrow at Shepperton. You get anything close to 230 out of this car, Ingram's going to buy it on the spot.
For $3 million.
Give or take $1 million. Mostly take. Good night, lads.
Bye. 230? What, are you crazy? What if I can't get the car there?
Well, maybe you can't, but I can. I'll drive.
Don't even think about driving that car.
Thank you. this car. You don't get to joyride it.
Top speed just over 230.
234. According to this.
Hey. That was some driving, son. And that is one hell of a car. It's going to cost me $3 million.
That's the price.
2.7.
$7 million?
What the hell were you thinking?
We sold the car, Dino.
You never could have got that car to 230, even on our track. But you think you're a better driver than me? Everyone knows he's a better driver. You know, I'm just about done with you.
Hey! Back off, Dino.
I'll beat you on a track, the dirt, the road, anywhere else you want to race.
Hey, you're the man, okay? You're the pro. You got nothing to prove to me. Let's move on.
No. No, let's race. You win, I give you my 75% of the Mustang deal. You lose, you give me your 25%.
That makes it interesting.
This is the biggest house I've ever seen.
It's my uncle's place.
Don't worry, he's in Monaco. These aren't even legal in the United States. They're all Euro-spec cars, so technically they don't even exist here. Are they some kind of Ferrari? Koenigsegg Agera R. Top speed, 270 miles an hour. But Dino, I thought you didn't go faster than 180. You got a big mouth for a fan. Yeah? Well, then let me race. I'll be happy to have you, Pete. Awesome. I'm in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, sit this one out.
No, let him be a big boy. Three identical Agueras. After you. Finish line's at the end of the bridge. Over the 684. The first car to get the other side wins.
Toby. This is my vision. This is how I saw you winning De Leon. You beat Dino, take his car and win.
Wow. it, man!
Yeah, Pete.
Dismayed, for I am your God. Behold, all those who are incensed against you shall be ashamed and disgraced. They shall be nothing. Those who war against you shall be as nothing. For I shall hold your right hand, saying to you, fear not, I will help you.
Let's go through this again, Mr. Marshall. A couple witnesses say they may have seen three cars, but we can't find the third car.
Why don't you use that diagram there to show us where you claim the third car to have been?
My car was about two car lengths. This is where Pete was, and Dino was right behind him. He tapped his back bumper hard and at an angle.
Dino has two witnesses who say they were with him the whole day.
And the owner of Brewster Motors reported two Koenigseggs stolen last week. Just 7 minutes before police arrived at the scene of the crash.
That's awful.
Okay.
They're lying. All right, he was there. Dino was there.
Mr. Marshall, you're the only one that can place Dino at the scene.
No way this is happening. This isn't happening. This isn't
Bill Ingram speaking.
Sign here. Mr. Ingram, Toby Marshall. I need to borrow your Mustang to race De Leon.
Excuse me, son? You want to race my Mustang in De Leon? What's in it for me?
When I win, I will give you half the cars. That's around $4 million for you.
I'll think about it. I'll call Julia.
All right, step forward. Go. Everybody.
Come on. Come to me. That's my boy.
This is Joe in.
Already on the road with the beast. If this thing works, we're gonna need that head start.
What about Finn?
We haven't convinced him yet, but, you know, we will. It's Finn. But more importantly, do we even have a vehicle?
We'll know in an hour.
Hey, thanks for dropping it off. And thank Ingram for me, please. So, what do you think? First American car to win De Leon?
Definitely.
You don't even have an invite.
The Monarch's gonna want this car in the race.
Nobody knows where the race is until you get the invite, so... Exactly where would you be driving off to?
Well, on the low, we know this in California, we just don't know where. And we also know that one of the drivers
Benny.
Is okay, I'll shut up.
California's quite a big state, and you might remember that I'm a numbers girl.
Okay, so what are your numbers telling you?
There's a driver's meeting. The night before the race, and that means that you have 45 hours or less to get from New York to somewhere in California.
and your problem is.
We better get going. It's 45 hours and counting.
Whoa. Hey. Wait. You're not going anywhere.
You need a right Caesar. And Ingram is not going to leave this car in the hands of an ex-con who is about to leave the state and break parole. 44 hours and 59 minutes left. Let's go.
Ditch at a gas station or something.
Hey, man, look, you want to go home? I'll boom her ass out. Okay? Just follow me, dude. I'll have you driving like a bat out of hell. She'd be screaming to get out of this car.
She's just crazy, you know? She talks too much. Okay, so you've never been a right-seater.
Well, if you see something I'm doing wrong, just point it out.
First of all, you're wearing high heels.
We just call them heels. But if this is a real problem, then I can always... I've got a change of shoes in my overnight bag. Is there anything else that right seaters are supposed to do?
Be quiet.
Hello, beauty. This is Maverick speaking. The most awesome pilot in the universe. Just wanted to give you a heads up, tell you about a little stop and go traffic up ahead. Nothing too serious.
We got traffic up ahead. We're gonna need a reroute.
I don't see any traffic.
Well, Benny does, and he sees everything.
All right, now give me a dollar on the next exit.
What's a dollar?
Right?
What's that?
The bus!
like a scene out of Speed down there. Hard left in three, Keanu.
Oh, you mean that bus? Bus.
Just so you know, your friend Benny sucks.
Hard left in one. Doing my thing and fly like an eagle to the sea. Fly like an eagle, let my spirit carry me. Go on and fly.
You know, I get that driving fast is going to be necessary, but driving like a complete maniac in order to scare me out of the car is not going to work.
Sure about that?
Is that what you think? Whatever you think about me, I'm sure it's wrong.
Educate me.
So you think just because I make a living buying cars designed to triple the speed limit, and because I drive a Maserati, and by the way, I'm an awesome driver, that you have the right to condescend me? Well, this is going to be the longest 44 hours and 11 minutes of your life.
I'm not trying to be an asshole.
You have to try that.
The sound of a guy called the Monarch who hosts a secret race is hard to believe.
Well, he's supposedly from an old wealthy family that made their money in the Industrial Revolution.
And no one knows who he is?
No one. Legend is he sponsored a few Formula One teams, but always campaigned under other names.
A man of mystery.
A mystery and a bad heart. He had a dalliance as a driver, but his heart stopped like a watch one day. So he quit.
So what's the prize for this De Leon?
Well, big risks come with big rewards. Maybe that's why I walked away with $6 million worth of cars.
That sounds like a good day's work.
Yes, it was. Look, I don't mean to push you, but I have another interested party. I'm not 100% sure about them. You know that feeling?
I liked what I saw at your dealership. The problem I have is you haven't shown a hard profit yet.
But I thought you said the dealership was in profits last year.
Let me be blunt. What do I have to do to get a real commitment from you?
I'll be blunt back. What's a real commitment?
$5 million.
Okay, but you have to win this secret De Leon again. And all those cards that come with it.
Checking in.
Mile marker 417. We're on schedule.
I know we're on schedule. I'm checking on you, bro. I was just sitting here thinking. Pete would have loved this trip.
Yeah. He loved the impossible, huh? Perfect for Petey.
Where's your head at, brother?
I'll never forget what I saw that day.
Listen, don't you worry. Dino's gonna get what's coming to him.
Just don't forget why we're doing this. I'll see you in Detroit, brother. Peace out.
I'm sorry about Pete.
He just left him there. That's what I can't forgive.
That's what this is really about then, isn't it?
Stop calling me, okay? We've already had this conversation.
Just go to the window.
No. Why?
Just go to the window. Quit being a little bitch.
You're the bitch. Engine, huh?
Unit 4, respond.
You're gonna attract attention to yourself. Oh, shit.
Is that your car, son?
No. Are you crazy? You know how expensive this car is?
Why don't you just take it around the corner?
Hey, did you see how fast I was going? It must have been like 160 on that off-ramp. I mean, you should drive this car. I mean, it's amazing.
Officer!
It's insane.
I am so sorry. My boyfriend was showing off. He's trying to impress me.
Why don't we just take it around the block now?
Boyfriend.
I'm just trying to keep this out of jail.
Well, you might want to fix your hair.
Oh, for my mugshot?
No. Because I'm about to make you famous.
Finn, you there?
I'm here.
Alright, don't mind the cop. That's not the problem. Watch how the car leans as he pulls away. That's our problem.
No, no!
thank you for that. Toby runs that setup in De Leon. He won't finish, let alone win.
He's in?
Maybe.
Look, we have a plan.
What does that mean?
Means we know what we're doing. Get your ass down here, bitch.
Casual Friday.
Hey, man, what's up?
Jackie. Oh, Jackie. I've always wanted to do that.
Have a nice day, you miserable bastards.
My friend's running the fastest Mustang in the world at De Leon on Sunday, and the setup's all wrong.
I'm in accounting. Oh.
Do you feel like you're dying inside?
Yes.
It's cold in here.
Where's the beast?
What the hell? Where are your clothes, man?
You missed this?
No, I didn't miss. Don't touch me, man. Stay away. We gotta go. Let's go.
You missed me, didn't you?
No. Get up.
I've got the shaved bird. We're jumping in the beast.
All right, we're behind. We got 28 hours to get to Cali.
Copy that.
Good morning.
All right, so why the hell are you naked?
To make sure I'd never come back.
I'm sure you could have done that another way. Let's be clear, though. You're not wearing my underwear.
There's a helicopter in the middle of the street.
Hello.
WNKW with a question for Toby Marshall. On a scale from 1 to 10, how crazy hot is your passenger? Like my new wheels? Bitchin', right?
What happened to the Cessna?
Flight restrictions in the city, man, but it's all good. Borrow my buddy's little bird. Let me get a hard ride. Got my hands on that Apache from Great Lakes Army Air Base, but Colonel Gaines was sweating me hard.
Here we go again.
Not talking to you, beast.
Roger that, liar one.
Ben, you back in the crew ball in 10 minutes, and you already up my skirt talking shit. You know, man, you gonna rue the day you started calling me that.
What did you all of a sudden go to college for?
Wow, what a really ignorant thing to say. God, are you ignorant.
It's gonna be like this the entire way.
A reminder, the Motown Marathon races through town this weekend, which will
make driving in the
metro area a little...
Standing by.
But for today's traffic, we go live to Romeo in the Channel 10 traffic helicopter. How are we looking, Romeo?
Okay, cut to two.
Bum. Bum, 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 bum.
Is Romeo in the helicopter? What's going on?
Bum, bum. Looking good, Beth. Real good.
Commercial! Hey, cut to commercial!
Hey, Liar One, eyes on the road.
Whoa! Ah. I did not see that.
Charlie, I got eyes on the Silver Mustang. I'm in pursuit, westbound Jefferson.
Copy 7, Charlie. We'll stop him before he gets on the 375.
Your eyes for this.
Is it worse than bus, bus, bus?
All right, now just aim for the trees. Spread your wings, beauty! Liar One, you're tracking that air bear headed to I-94. If he spots me, it's game over. We're gonna need to switch to Plan B.
Plan B adds an hour to the trip.
No choice, we're gonna have to make up that time.
Roger that, Plan B it is.
Beauty will go bingo on that route, so we're gonna have to hot fuel and top off.
Hot fuel
coming up! Woo!
Get out there, skinny boy.
Oh, you're taking me out! What?
Bingo and hot fuel.
So we're refueling without stopping.
So why didn't you just say that?
Well, I mean, because I could, but...
helping?
What?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Just keep on coming with you, huh?
Never judge a girl by her Gucci boots.
Her what?
High heels.
Why don't you just say that?
Nice.
Hey, Beast, take the shoulder. I'll go with you.
Roger that, beauty.
All units, be advised. We're on the lookout for a silver Mustang. Adam David Tom 4619er heading westbound on 94. Arrow 1104.
I need eyes on the bear in the air, Liar One. What's your 20?
Still on the ground, beauty. Come on, Susan. Don't let me down, baby. Come on.
That's my girl.
Arrow, ETA in one.
You're good!
We're clear.
Roger that. Beast loves a redneck.
Fangs out down I-94.
Beauty, you are safe and sound.
Redneck, so we're heading south.
All units be advised, Ford Mustang, New York plate, Adam David Tom, 4619er. Last seen headed westbound on 94. Possible named suspect, Toby Marshall, wanted on parole violation and GTA. Passenger described as a blonde, white female, identity still unknown.
Well, this is a matter of time.
Yeah, well, you sped it up with your little stunt in Detroit.
Yeah, it had to be done.
To get Finn?
No, not just that. Kids, I'm looking at something that I can't quite believe. I mean, my inbox is white hot. I got a bunch of trolls sending me footage of something that is mind-blowing. I'm looking at footage of a car that supposedly disappeared. It's the same car that Ford and Shelby were building when Carol died. I'm looking at a gorgeous ghost.
So I bow down to Toby Marshall.
Dino Brewster's on the line right now. Dino! Dino Bambino in San Francisco. You need to see what I'm looking at. I'm looking at some aerial footage of Toby Marshall flying across the country with the cops in tow.
And a Phantom IV that would make your bowels loose.
Toby Marshall doing something stupid and reckless again? Didn't that guy just get out of prison for manslaughter?
Dino Bambino. Hey, accidents happen in racing.
Nobody knows that better than you, Dino, remember?
I just don't want to see him race at De Leon. You know, in fact, I'm willing to give up my Elemento to anyone that puts a stop to Toby Marshall.
Wait, did you just say what I think you said? That car is one of
three in the world. You're willing to give away your Lamborghini to stop Toby Marshall?
Yes, I am. And I'm gonna post some pictures online so everybody knows exactly what they're looking for.
This is too good. I got star-crossed lovers hauling ass across the country. I got Dino Brewster, who just painted a huge bullseye on their ass. Oh man, Christmas came early, Wingnuts.
The thing you gotta understand is, racing is an art.
Douchebag's out here, he wants to talk to you.
Racing with passion, dude. That's high art.
Man, I can feel love and vengeance. Smell motor oil all swirling together out there. We got supernatural Mustangs. We got personal vendettas. I have no idea where this is going. I just know I like it. I like it a lot.
Hold in. Defend yourself.
Everyone knows my story.
Go ahead.
Monarch, this is the blonde female sitting right next to Toby Marshall.
Really?
Okay. Hey, we got a girl with a fake British accent claiming she's sitting next to Toby Marshall. Having a spot of tea, oh, you'd love.
In the race the day that Pete died, that's a fact. And anyone that says that Toby is responsible for Pete's death, answer this. Why jump parole in New York knowing that you are going to be rearrested and do serious time unless you are innocent and hell-bent to right a wrong? He did the time. He paid the debts. Why would he risk it? Next time you talk to Dino, you can ask him that question.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I like this girl. Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah, the British are coming. I gotta tell you, I'm moved. I am. And the whole thing just went right here to the old ticker, and I think I gotta pop one of these. Yeah. This is getting good. I believe you, you crazy little tart.
Toby Marshall versus Dino Brewster. That's a deep rivalry right there.
Yeah, I hear you, honey. I hear you. Two of you out there, flying across the country at killer speeds to prove something while you're tearing up the American asphalt. Born to run, baby. Born to run.
Toby Marshall.
Welcome to the De Leon.
it, Cretans. De Leon's fool. But if you want Dino Brewster's Lamborghini, you're gonna have to chase down that Mustang to get it.
Wow.
The race before the race. I love it. Kept the view while all the wind came and went.
Beauty! Congrats on the wild card to the rodeo, my friend. Your route is clear to the Nebraska border. Darkness is upon us, so the eyes of the sky will be shut for a while. But I'm gonna leapfrog ahead and meet you guys at Record Breaker.
What's your 20, Liar One?
What's happening, you bitch? Special delivery. Hope you ladies didn't soil your panties down there.
He didn't want to eat those things.
That's what I thought. Keep talking that shit.
Nice to see you haven't changed, Nimrod.
Okay, listen, I don't know who Nimrod is, but I'm pretty sure he lived in the 50s. Alright? My handle is Maverick. You better ask somebody.
Hey, make it fast. We're 2 hours behind schedule.
Okay, I got this.
Large coffee, please.
Cream and sugar?
Well, just black.
I can't talk. Anna.
Excuse me, miss. Can I ask you a few questions?
Well, of course you can. Officer Lejeune? How can I help you?
You live in
actually just long haul and...
From?
From south to north. So we actually started in Louisiana.
So you are not traveling in that silver Mustang out front?
Mustang? like the horse? No, sir. No.
I'd like to ask you a few more questions. If you step out to my cruiser, shouldn't take but a minute. Stop!
I know. Where are you?
I'm upstairs. I'm in the room.
All right. Is there a window?
It's on the second floor.
Open up this door!
Look, just climb out the window. I'll come get you.
Okay. I'm gonna tell you one more time. Open up this door!
Any units in the area? Over.
Where are you?
Hey, you gotta jump. Let's go.
No, I can't. I can't jump. I'm afraid of heights.
Not high, come on.
No, I can't. I'm afraid of heights.
Just trust me, all right? Just sit down. Okay, sit down. Just close your eyes and count to three, all right? On three. One, two. Oh!
Unit 445, there are no other units available.
Copy that. In pursuit of the Silver Mustang.
Impressive back there. Just thought you should know. Hey, you think you could drive for a few hours? You know, let's switch. It's all right. Okay, just Eddie. There you go. All right, don't kill us. That's nice. Got her?
Yeah.
All right. Good. Good, good, good.
Yeah.
thanks to Dino's bounty.
They're coming at you.
Copy that.
Oh, wait. See, they're trying to trap us. You're just stripped onto the shoulder.
Yeah, I'm going for the Hummer. He's a pavement prowler.
Pavement what?
It's a show car with a big lift kit. Makes up for his inferiority complex.
Are you crazy? Another road. Flyer One, we need you! You gotta go faster! Put up two hands on the wheel!
Helicopter, man.
What?
Serious, bro. Y'all always trying to play me. Tell me you believe I can fly an Apache helicopter.
Get him whatever he wants!
Yeah, you can fly an Apache helicopter.
And my handle is Maverick. Gotta call me Maverick. Glamir.
Maverick!
What was that so bad?
Oh, shit! Mini!
Thank you.
in me! Just breathe! Breathe! Good! Look into my eyes! Look into my eyes! Good! What color are they? They're really blue. Good, good. They're a lot bluer than yours.
No.
Yes, they are.
They're not.
Yes.
They're not bluer.
Admit it.
Mine are bluer.
Oh, wow. Minnie, don't drop us. I'm kidding. I'm kidding, we're good, we're good!
What the hell is that?
Comes back. Godspeed, boys. Godspeed.
You're 23 minutes late.
You checking in, sir?
Be right back.
Surprised you made it. I'm impressed. What's going on that head of yours, Toby?
You never went back for him.
I wasn't there.
Remember?
I was there to comfort Anita at the funeral. Such a sweet, innocent girl.
You want to do this here? One of us is on parole. But you know that, right? We'll settle this behind the wheel.
I'm not worried about you behind the wheel.
Really? Why'd you put a bounty on me?
Tomorrow's gonna be fun.
Yeah. When you're hanging upside down tomorrow, I'm not coming back for you.
Watch yourself, Toby.
See you tomorrow.
You ran into him, didn't you? You need to forget about it. You need to let it go. I think you need to get out of the car, and you need a hot shower, and you need a good meal, and some rest, and some food. And I'm going to book you a hotel room.
Well, I think it's best that you just stay with me tonight. It's safer if you stay with me. Right? Yeah. Look at you. Okay.
We've been hit.
All right, we're on our way.
track him.
I'm on it.
Where is he?
All right, he's up on California Mason. Make a left.
Are you okay?
Go. Before the cops get here, go.
Open that door. We gotta let them in. We gotta make this quick.
All right, all right.
Yo, we gotta move. Cops are coming. Came in over the scanner. We gotta go.
Come on, man. We gotta go.
Toby, you guys good?
We need a hospital.
Find a hospital. Find a hospital.
I'm working on it.
All right, I got a hospital on Hill. Make a left.
Wait! We need your help! No.
What's her name? Does she ever lose consciousness?
Julia. Yeah, she's been in and out.
Keep coming.
You stay with her, all right?
I will.
Take care of her.
Come on, we gotta go.
Go, go, go. Anita. Why don't you just leave him?
I just did. I know that Dino was there the night my brother died.
Yeah, he was.
I wish I could give you those years back.
Anita, I need a car.
I'm sorry, Toby.
So am I.
Why wouldn't he destroy it?
I have no idea. I guess some people just don't think they'll ever get caught.
Scan.
Beat up, but I'm fine.
You know, you are not the girl I thought you were.
Well, you learn a lot about a person when they've been hit by a truck. What are you gonna do about tomorrow?
I found a car.
Do I wanna know where you found the car?
No, you don't.
Is it fast?
It's fast enough.
15. This is for peace.
This is by far the best De Leon I've ever put together. This is my David, man. This is my Pietà. This is my soup can.
Is it possible to get a laptop?
Sure, I'll be right back.
Do you have an iPad that I can borrow, please?
And we've got our lineup. Each driver takes a spot at the starting line. In the first row is English Paul in a Bugatti Veyron and Dino Brewster in his Lamborghini Elemento. Row two is the Gooch in a Celine S7. Texas Mike is in the McLaren P1. Third row has Johnny V in his GTA Spano. I'm looking at $7 million in cars and thousands of horsepower. Winner takes all. Losers, y'all can walk home. No sign of Toby Marshall. I don't really know what all that's about, but I... Hold on, wait, hold on. Wait a minute now. A six car has just arrived, but I can't, Toby Marshall just stepped out of a red Agera. Well, the little tart was right about there being three Koenigseggs the day Pete died. You like the car I brought? Because I know the cops will. Oh, by the way, I think this belongs to you.
Marshall and Johnny V are battling for fifth.
You got it, you got it, you got it.
And Johnny V is off the road.
This is H1, got ops on him. Westbound 128.
Cover Marshall's gonna roll the dice and try to split the Celine and the P1.
Yo, 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 Dutch. Yo, that's my dude right there. That's my dude.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yo, come check this out.
Marshall's balls have just been located, and they are very, very large.
Texas Mike and the McLaren is now fifth. Toby is now running fourth.
Dino Brewster, you better watch your ass, son.
Suspects approaching 150 miles per hour. H1 will try to stall them. All units 10-3.
I've got flying cops. I've got flies in the ointment. I got CHP in the air all over the course. You add cops to the race and people get it. Racers should race. Cops should eat donuts.
Information check.
Has been totally taken out. I can't believe what I'm seeing. British Ball holds first. Dino's still in second. Toby Marshall moves into third.
Yeah, boy.
We're down to five.
All right, brother. Keep it going.
Dispatch. Officers involved in TC. I need rescue now. Five suspect vehicles are entering the tree line. Consider using lethal force. Third mile marker 27. Suspect. 18-5, are you set up for the pit?
18-5, in position.
Suspect's approaching on a 5 count. 18-5, countdown begins. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Bugatti has just got taken out. Wait a minute. Toby Marshall has somehow just taken the lead.
Adino yes! Brewster is running last in third
boy.
Place.
Yes! Keep it going.
Are you kidding
Hold
me?
Hold that lead. Hold that lead.
And then there were three.
Need containment set at Navarro Bridge.
To Navarro Bridge.
They're coming up to the race marker to the bridge.
Toby is clearly running first. I can't believe it. The blue collar kid from Mount Kisco
is trying to wear Cinderella's slipper.
That's my dude, Mount Kisco. Let's go!
By the way, these cop cars, they top out at about 1:30.
Hold them back, baby! Hold them back!
Good luck catching up, Smokey. I'll tell you who wins.
We'll be right back.
dispatch. Another suspect is down. Only two remaining.
The Elemento just flipped the P1 into a roll. We're down to Toby Marshall and Dino Brewster. This ain't just about racing.
Toby, don't let him do it.
Marshall, just let the Elemento get by him.
Nice move.
That kid better wake up. Wake up, Toby! Wake up and smell that $2 million Lambo in your pocket.
Brother, it's not worth it. You can beat him.
Pete, he needs your pal. Let's go.
Stop me.
okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Good. This is for Pete.
Dino Bambino's going away for a long, long time.
Sights unseen. May your love never end. And if you need a friend, there's a seat here alongside me.
Well, kiddos, it looks like Toby himself. He's gonna enjoy three hots on a cot in the pokey for illegal street racing. I don't know, Toby. A few months in jail to prove your innocence?
Was it worth it, kid?
Get in! I'll drive.
I've seen you drive, and it's terrifying.
Come on, lovebirds. We need to get Benny out of the clink.
Maverick's getting off for good behavior.
Yeah, apparently he started some fitness program for the inmates or some shit.
We got 5 hours to get to Utah. Let's go!
Don't even call me Maverick no more. Call me Benny the Champ. That's right, baby. That's good, Jeff. I see you, Jeff. What are you doing? What are you doing, Gerald? Twerk. You know what? You got a solo. Come on up here. Let's see the solo, bro. Let's see the solo. Oh, get it, Gerald. Get it, bro.